Alright, what up people? Welcome back to the channel, hopping right back into some more Road to the Show, and this is probably the biggest episode of my entire career because we are in the World Series, and I know we made it to the World Series before, but if we win this World Series, that is going to be our second World Series in a row, and I don't know if that's ever been done. I'm sure it has. I don't really know, but we're going to find out if we can do it today, and if you guys want another Road to the Show episode later tonight, make sure you slap the like button. Let's see if we can get 1,000 likes on this bad boy, and yeah, we're taking on the Nationals. I literally have no idea if we are. Oh, so we are the home team for the first two games and then the last two. Okay. All right. Well, we might as well hop into it. Play next appearance. And yeah, Mighty Goat did pretty good in the ALCS. I mean, he didn't really have a lot of home runs. He had a lot of hits, but hopefully in the World Series, we hit a lot of home runs because, like, at the beginning of the postseason, bro, Mighty Goat was literally hitting every ball over the fence, and then he just kind of stopped. So hopefully he can figure it out here in the first couple games of the World Series, and then it looks like we're going to win another World Series, boys. So here we go. Come on, baby. We cannot choke. Oh, man. I'm getting nervous. I really hope we don't lose this first game. If we lose this first game, bro, who knows what's going to happen? But we ain't going to do it. We're definitely winning, all right? So Reynaldo Lopez is a starting pitcher for us. All right, here we go, baby. Here we go. And yeah, I honestly just don't think the White Sox are going to lose. Like, our team, 1-5, is so good. There's 399 overalls on our team. Three of them. Oh, God. Oh, God. What's the situation here? Trevor Story? He used to be on my team, dude. I feel like Trevor Story might hit this ball over the fence. Oh, my God. 2-1, 1-out. Oh, God. This could be real bad, boys. Come on. Oh, no, that's going to get down. Oh, Mighty. Oh, no. Oh, crap. He missed it, too. Get in quick. Get in quick. All right, he stays in third. All right, our pitching can still get out of this. Oh, my God, dude. This is bad. This is bad. Bases loaded with 1 out. Trevor Story got the job done. And, oh, my God, they didn't score. And the White Sox did. How did we score? What happened? Was it Acuna or Eddie Rosario? Or Ahmed Rosario, not Eddie Rosario. That's going to be a double right there, baby. Maybe that's even out. Nope, double. All right, well, I'll take that. Definitely 1 out. They might even score me here. Let's go, baby. But, yeah, dude, I'm telling you, bro. The White Sox are going to sweep. Like, this is by far the best team I've ever played on. Like, by far. Like, Mighty Goat has not been playing too good lately. And the White Sox are still winning. Like, we lost one game in the postseason so far. And it was, what, game 4 against the Yankees, right? Is that who we just played? The Yankees? I literally can't even remember. And I literally just played them. Yeah, I think it was the Yankees. Dude, I don't freaking know. But, yeah, man, it's insane. Like, I don't know what I'm going to do in the offseason. Like, do I stay with the White Sox? Do I get traded and try to three-peat? Oh, driving all runners for plus 200%. Yeah, baby. Are the bases loaded? Oh, my God. Grand slam here. Oh, man. Can we do it? Come on, Mighty. Don't choke, buddy. Don't choke, buddy. I think I'm going to do a power swing. F it. Give me a fastball up. Okay. It was a fastball up, but a little too high for me. But, yeah, like, I don't know what I'm going to do, bro. Like, can we three-peat with three different teams in a row? That would be absolutely insane. Probably not going to happen, but maybe, though. Come on. Fastball up, and boom. Grand slam in the World Series. Grand slam in the freaking World Series. That was absolutely smashed, too. Oh, my God. How far did that go? Dude, that might be 460. How far was that? Grand slam, my God. In the World Series, bro. Unbelievable. I don't even think it's going to say it. I don't even know if it's going to say it. Dude, the fans are going absolutely nuts right now. Look at them with their towels. Yeah, it's not even going to show it. Yeah, Acuna on base. Rosario. Dude, literally everyone was on base there for Daddy. And it was, yeah, this game's already out of hand. This game is literally already out of hand for the Nationals. 6-0 in the third. It looks like we're already going up 1-0. This is insane, bro. I cannot believe how good we're playing. Like, dude, like, usually in the World Series, like, you can go back and watch the previous videos. It usually takes, like, at least 6 games to actually win it. And, like, I'm not going to be surprised if we win 4 straight. Like, look at this. 6-0 there. Still, the Nationals ain't doing nothing. I don't even think that's a sentence. Ain't doing nothing. I'm pretty sure that's a double negative, which means it's a positive. So they are doing nothing, is what I should have said. Good play. Too much range. Too much freaking range. But, yeah, dude. Like, it's 2-for-2, home run and a double. Imagine if we hit the cycle. Oh, God, they actually scored one. We got someone on first base. Might as well drive him in here. Come on, Mighty. Oh, my God. That was a one to hit. That was definitely one to hit, but I missed it. Yeah, look, it's in the postseason. 21 for 35. Oh, my God. Wait, how many home runs? 9 home runs? Oh, man. Oh, I missed that one. God dang it. Wait, that one might actually carry. Are you kidding me? That one's actually out? Dude, I did not think I hit that ball good at all. And that thing just kept carrying. Well, now it's 9-1. Yeah, the Nationals did not show up today. Well, the pitching of the Nationals did not show up today. Like, literally, that sucks for them, dude. They are getting crushed, dude. Can we hit another bomb? If it's in the zone, I'm hitting it. There it was. Gone. Dude, I just need to do more power swings. That's all I've done this game. I don't even feel like I'm hitting them that good. And they are still going over the fence. It is now 10-1 in game one of the World Series. Has this ever been done before? I highly doubt it. Jorge Bonifacio's up. What's the score? 10-1. Yeah. GG, they're Nationals. GG, you guys are already going to be down one game to nothing. That sucks, bro. That sucks. And the final two games are at home for the... Oh, that's gone. Wow, okay. Well, maybe they make a little comeback here in the top of the eighth. Definitely not. Definitely not. That is not enough. Not enough good mojo to help bring them back from this deficit. And there is someone on first base. Ooh, they actually scored two there. So now it's a 10-3 game. All right, so we went from being up 9 runs to only being up 7. Oh, my God, dude. Fastball right down the pipe, and I was early on it. We had 108 miles an hour. Yeah, I need to not do that again. I definitely need to not do that. Come on. 0-1 count, and oh, good spot. Oh, God, 0-2 count, dude. Mighty, we cannot get out here, bro. We cannot get out. Are you kidding me? You've done so good so far. We need to keep it up here. Let's go right there and good take. Ooh. Ooh, getting a little sassy with it. I don't even know what that means, dude. Saucy, sassy, dude. I don't know. And some of the stuff I say literally makes no sense. But it's a 1-2 count, and we're going to murder this thing. Go! That was bad. That was real bad. I don't know what just happened. Let's just forget about that and just remember the fact that we won 10-3 in game one of the World Series. Yeah, that's my bad. I mean, I had a grand slam. Like, literally, you can't get mad at me for swinging out that bad pitch, team. I hit a grand slam in the World Series. You're welcome. Like, without that bomb, dude, who knows what the score would be right now. But it looks like the White Sox take game one. Obviously, no surprise there. We absolutely killed it. Let's go hop into game two. All right, so here we go. Hopping into game two. Oh, man. Hopefully, it goes just as good as game one. Like, I don't even know if I want to sweep the World Series or if I want to make it interesting, you know? It's pretty much up to me. If I do bad, I mean, we got a pretty good chance of losing. But then again, I don't even know because our team is literally doing so good. We have so many 99s on the team. It's just everything is going our way. It's insane. Like, I don't even know the last time I was scared of losing. Like, literally. I honestly think the White Sox could lose the next 3 and they would still easily win somehow. Like, dude, they're absolutely insane. But here we go. It's raining in this game. Let's see if that affects the flight of the ball a little bit. Oh, man. Oh, game? Acuna didn't do anything? All right, bro. Well, our game one, we went 4-for-5. Let's see if we can go 5-for-5 or 4-for-4 or 6-for-6 or 7-for-7. Okay, we need it. If we want to do that, we can't be swinging at balls in the dirt. We cannot be doing that. We struck out our last at-bat, which is terrible, right? I can't remember. Like, you remember that strikeout? The thing almost hit me. Oh, carry. No, dude, that might have went out without the rain. I don't know. But dude, we're swinging at bad pitches, bro. I hate, like, I know I'm swinging at terrible pitches, but I just want to get these games won as fast as possible. Like, I want to win another World Series. Like, I know I need to slow down a little bit. There's Heidi Watney probably talking about how good I am. But, yeah, I need to be patient, okay? I can't be swinging out this crap. But a 1 count here. This is going to be routine to Daddy. Yep, routine as it can be. Let's go. Bing, bada boom. All right, here we go. This should be an at-bat. Let's see what happens here. I would love to walk off. Oh, crap, we're actually losing. All right, but we do got 2 people on base with no outs. Oh, man, they thought they had the lead, but it is going to get taken away from them very fast right there. Boom. God. Carry, don't catch it. Just like that. They're up 1, and then Mighty Go hits, and now you're down 2. No surprise there, baby. Let's go. Easy. Absolutely easy. Wins and another at-bat. What's the score now? 5-2 with someone on second base. They should probably walk me. You got that base open. Bad idea. You're pitching to the best guy in the world, and he hits another bomb. Look at that. Terrible idea, dude. Absolutely terrible idea. That fan over there is freaking out. His favorite player just hit a bomb in game 2 of the World Series. Bro, we are absolutely killing it. My God, dude. This is our – what is that? How many home runs have we hit so far? 4? 5 home runs, maybe? I have no idea. But, dude, we are absolutely killing it. We're up 7-2 now in the top of the 7th. There is no way the Nationals come back from this. There's no way, right? Like, literally, yeah, now we're going to be going to the 8th inning. Yeah, they're screwed. They are so screwed. We're not even done hitting. Mighty Go's going to get another at-bat, and he's probably going to hit another bomb. Yeah, here's his at-bat. He's already got two bombs this game. No one on base, unfortunately, but there's no outs. So we could probably hit in the eighth inning as well. So let's go ahead and hit another bomb. Okay, swinging at a bad pitch, whatever. We're up freaking five runs. It doesn't matter. Oh, my God. 0-1, though. Come on, Mighty. Come on, Mighty. Don't swing at something stupid here. There you go. There you go. That ball's carrying. That's another ball over the wall. Yep. What more do you need to see? What more does Mighty Goat need to do? Dude, he is not losing. I'm not going to be surprised, boys. This is a bold statement, but he's probably got like eight more years of his career before he retires, and I'm not going to be surprised if he wins a World Series in every single one of those, dude. Like, he is unreal. Like, I don't know who has the most World Series rings in the history of MLB. I have no idea. But I'm probably going to do it. I'm probably going to beat that record. Like, I have no idea what it is. I'm assuming it's like maybe like six. I'm sure maybe like somehow some guy won like nine. I don't know. But we're going to beat it. But that's a good home run from this guy. Is that a two-run shot? No, it's only a solo shot. Juan Soto. All right, Juan Soto. Looks like he's staying on the Nationals his whole career. Okay. Okay, bro. And, oh, God, they actually have another at-bat. Oh, yeah, top of the ninth. They're down five, and they only got two outs remaining. Game over. Easy, baby. Oh, crap, that might actually get down. Oh, God, make the play, shortstop. There you go. There you go, Adamas. All right, and another win. Literally. This is literally going to be the easiest win ever. Like, of my entire life, this is going to be the easiest World Series, like, ever. Like, last year, I think it went to Game 7, right? I can't remember, but this is, like, literally going to take four games, maybe five if something Fs up. But I'm going to go ahead and assume we're going to sweep here. But we're going to confirm this exit. And, yeah, what's interesting, though, is we are going to be playing in Washington now. So who knows what's going to happen there? Like, maybe the Nationals can figure out how to play good in their own home stadium. But, dude, I'm just telling you, bro, the White Sox are as hot as they can be, and Mighty Goat's playing the best he's ever played. So it's pretty much impossible. Like, look at this. Dude, everyone, oh, my God. Dude, I feel bad, dude. Like, the Nationals had a great year, 93-69. They're like, oh, we're easily, and look at their batting stats, dude. They're first in average. Oh, wait, I guess that's just comparing us to, right? Or is that the whole postseason? Like, I don't know. I don't know what that is. But look at, dude, look at this. Mighty Goat's got 625 RBI or home runs. Dude, oh my God, we might beat Barry Bonds next year. Like, we need what? If we, yeah, we're probably beating Barry Bonds next year. Oh my God, that's going to be a big season right there. But here we go. Hopping into game three. Just need another win. And it's not raining anymore, thank God. I hate playing in the rain. I don't know why, but it actually puts me in like a bad mood. Oh, Acuna's on base. Oh no, Ahmed Rosario grounded out. All right, well, here we go, Mighty. Let's see if we can get up 2-0 in game three. The White Sox already leading 2-0. Easy. Absolutely easy. And good start. Oh my God. He floated the curveball and we missed it. He floated the curveball and we freaking missed it. 85 speed though, bro. If we had a double in the gap, we might be able to score for first base. He quick pitches as I swing at it. Okay. 0-2 now. I'm swinging at god-awful pitches here. Hopefully I stop doing that because, bro, that's freaking terrible. Come on. We just got to make sure we get this lead. Like, I want to sweep very badly. But if we lose, that's not that big of a deal. Good tank. There you go. There you go. That'd probably be 3-0 if I wasn't swinging at dumb pitches. Yeah, that's definitely 3-0. But I'm an idiot. But whatever. I mean, we're still alive here. We just got to make sure we get a pitch to hit as I fly out to second base. God dang it. All right. Well, this might be a bad game. Mighty Goat might be a little tired from literally carrying the team the last two games. But let's see what happens. Come on. Don't be losing by like six. Don't be losing by like six. Robles is up. All right. Still tied 0-0. They haven't even hit yet. This is their first. This is their first batter, and he's flying out to Mighty Goat to start off the game. Oh crap! Oh no, right fielder's got that easy play. Like, I hate when this game makes me feel those. Like, bro, you know I'm not catching that ball, so why are you making me run to? You know, get out of my face. Here's another at bat, and it's tied 2-2. Unreal, unreal. When the White Sox give up runs, they score them right back. It is insane. And Mighty Goat grounds out to second base. God dang it, dude. We really should have got on base there, especially with no outs there. We probably could have scored. But let's see if the White Sox can bring us a victory. Oh, another at bat. 0-2. And hey, we're winning 5-2. Like I said, bro, these White Sox are freaking unreal. They are not losing. Like, Mighty Goat, Like, on his previous teams, he pretty much had to get on base and hit home runs if they wanted to win. But with the White Sox, bro, I don't got to do anything. Like, I could go 0 for 50, and we would probably still win every single game. It is unreal. Theo Bailey's up. What's the score? 7-2. Oh, God, two people are on base, though. Oh, man, this could be a big inning for the Nats here. We got to make sure we minimize the damages here, and that is not going to be caught. Oh, crap, that's gone. Okay, well, it's a 5-7 game now. It was 7-2, now it's 5-7. Oh, man, this might be bad, boys. This might be bad. Bottom of the fourth. Okay, I mean, at least we're still winning. But this just made it very interesting. Good God. Where's that one? Can we catch this one? Oh, yeah, we can. He almost hit that ball out. All right, we need to take this starting pitcher out, bro. He's getting lit up. What's the score now? Hopefully we're still winning. 8-5, let's go. Just tack it on runs. You see what I mean, bro? Like, the momentum was kind of shifting there. But the White Sox don't care. They're just going to score some more runs. Oh, that was a good spot. Sucks for this guy. 98 miles an hour. God dang, bro. Good Lord. Give me one of those in the zone, and that ball's going 1,000 feet. Freaking A, man. You throw hard, but I hit harder. No, line drive to left field. All right, well, Mighty Goat is not having a good game. He has that base hit. I don't know if that's enough, though. Joseph Oliver's up. 9-5 in the bottom of the seventh. They just keep scoring. The White Sox just keep scoring. They are unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, crap. Where is it? Oh, go. Oh, I should have dove. I mean, it doesn't matter. We definitely were catching that ball anyway. But, all right, well, good double. Let's see if they score. I doubt it. Like, I doubt the Nationals score any more runs this game. I highly doubt it. Mighty Goats up. 1-for-4. Ooh, someone on first base. Still a 9-5 game. Let's go ahead and two-run bomb and put the nail in the coffin and secure this dub. Frick, dude. That ain't going anywhere. That is going absolutely nowhere. Oh, my God. We actually hit that pretty good. That ball went way farther than I thought. And I hit that terribly. That just shows how good Mighty Goat's been doing. He's been hitting the weight room. Wait, what was the final score? I said like 11-6. 11-5. Dude, what happened in the ninth there? My God, dude. Another day. Another dub. We are up 3-0 against the Nationals. Unreal. Unreal. But yeah, guys, that is probably a good spot to stop. Dude, I got to make sure. I got to give the Nationals some time to figure out what the F's going on because they have been absolutely slapped the first 3 games of the series, I guess. But if you guys want another episode tonight, make sure you slap the like button. 1,000 likes. I will 1,000% post another Road to the Show video, and we'll see if we can win the World Series. I'm assuming we're going to. We're up 3-0. This episode was super fun. We had that grand slam, dude, and who knows? Maybe that grand slam just gave us all the good mojo to win a World Series, bro. But I'm out of here. If you enjoyed the video, like I said, 1,000 likes. Let's get it, and I'll post another video tonight. But I'm out. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.